Umi friend. It's me, Millie. I'm here with Gio and Bob, and we're playing with our stuffed animals. This is Zebra, my favorite stuffed animal.
My favorite stuffed animal is an elephant.
Ribbit, ribbit, I love my cute froggy.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
It's the Umi Alarm. Bot's belly screen turns on, and the team sees their friend Jake.
Jake is at the carnival with his class, and he's lost his favorite stuffed animal, Bunny,
says Bot.
Don't worry, Jake,
says Gio.
We'll find Bunny for you.
Let's find Jake's bunny.
Team Umizoomi, it's time for action. Team Umizoomi, it's time for action.
Team Umizoomi arrives at the carnival.
The carnival is gigantic,
says Gio.
I wonder where we should start looking for Jake's bunny.
We need to visit all the places that Jake went,
says Millie.
Jake's class started at the bird show. That's where we should go first.
Umi friend, do you see a sign with a bird on it? Right! We can follow that arrow to look for Bunny.
The bird that Team Umizoomi needs to talk to is green, with four feathers on his head.
Umi friend,
says Millie.
Which bird is it?
You found me!
You found the green bird with four feathers on his head.
Mr. Bird, have you seen this bunny?
Asks Bot.
Yes.
Nods the bird.
I did see that bunny. He was with a nice boy. They said they were on their way to the merry-go-round to ride the purple horse. Hi, Team Umizoomi. Jake didn't ride the blue horse. Jake didn't ride the green horse. That's her! Jake rode the purple horse.
To get to the merry-go-round, Millie, Gio, and Bot have to go over, under, around, and through the carnival.
Over! Under!
Around!
Team Umizoomi reaches the merry-go-round, but Jake's bunny isn't there.
Maybe the purple horse knows where Bunny is,
says Gio.
But the merry-go-round is moving too fast to talk to her.
I can stop the ride with this control panel,
says Millie.
These horseshoes are in a pattern,
says Millie.
If we figure out the pattern, we can stop the ride. The pattern is yellow, blue, yellow, blue, yellow. What comes next? Blue! That's right! Umi friend, we figured out the pattern and stopped the ride. Great job!
Excuse me, Purple Horse,
says Bot.
Have you seen this bunny?
The Purple Horse nods her head.
Yes, I did see that bunny. He was with a nice boy, and they were on their way to the Ferris wheel.
Legs extendo! Have you seen this bunny?
Yes, look on the Ferris wheel.
Team Umizoomi hurries over to the Ferris wheel to look for Jake's bunny.
Sizzling circumference,
says Bot.
Jake's bunny must be somewhere on this giant Ferris wheel.
That's it! That's Jake's bunny! Do you see Jake's bunny?
At the top of the Ferris wheel,
says Geo.
Let's build an airplane with shapes from my shape belt so we can fly way up high and rescue him. This blueprint shows the shapes we need. Drag a shape into the right place on the blueprint. An oval, awesome! A rectangle, two long sides and two short sides. A rectangle, Umi-rific! A triangle, three sides and three angles. A triangle, good job, Umi friend. Awesome, you're a super shape expert. Super shapes! You helped build an airplane.
Millie, Geo, and Bot fly to the top of the Ferris wheel.
There's Bunny,
says Millie.
I'll grab him with my extendo arms,
says Bot.
Arms extendo!
Way to go, Bot! Now let's get Bunny back to Jake.
Jake is so happy to have his bunny back.
Thanks for all your help today,
says Millie.
You're really great at math.
I feel a celebration coming on,
cheers Bot.
2, 4, 6, 8, let's do the crazy shake!
Woohoo!
Celebrate! A job well done!
Let's crazy shake!
Easy!